This is the story of two tormented brothers who loved the circus. Most knew the Strangling Brothers as entertainers, but to some, they're known as demons. As the audience cheered, they became more demented with power. And as the circus traveled from city to city, people seemed to disappear, and their haunted attraction grew. But people still love to explore. The Strangling Brothers Haunted Circus. Join us if you dare.